beds of oceans and balancing the eco-structure of our coasts and putting fish in the air. They keep them flying there by pumping them up with hydrogen. Lead deposits in the clouds are causing metallic rain and balancing the eco-structure of our skies and putting birds in the sea. They'll need special ballast tanks installed by genetic surgery.
Some interference in the food chains is holding evolution back. The rising temperatures are melting the water held within the ice cap. The moon is steadily receding at half a centimeter a year. The outer planets are converging in the air about our ears. The sun has almost disappeared. Remember that the core of the earth is reacting to malicious allegations by the moon's gravitation as it's sexually abused by the tectonic plates. The movement of land mass is deepening the seas. It's hardening as the weeks go by. I'm taking the nest with me.
meteorites within the solar system are spinning dangerously close to the ionosphere and scaring the fish in the air, which are kept flying there by pumping them up with hydrogen. And the birds in the sea, which have special ballot tanks installed by genetic surgery.